I thought I liked playing Fortnite, but they ruined the game. All these updates are gay. It was the game that was my most favorite game. It changed and now it sucks. Epic Games is a bunch of cucks. First zombies, now there's bottle rockets. It went from good to gay. Apex has stole the fame. How can I keep playing a game that plays this bad? Epic, please fix your game. It's getting super lame. Listen, Fortnite. Yeah, your game is super trash. Yeah, your game, it smells like ass. Yeah, your game is super trash. Here's what you can do to make your game less trash. Start by buffing bottle rockets.
I'm being finished.
They're super duper bad. They make me super mad. Maybe we move the guns on planes, they're so OP. The game is based on luck. Everything is RNG. Planes always smash right through my building. They always knock me off. The planes can just freak off. The zip lines always glitch me out and make me die. Epic, please fix your game. It's getting super lame. Listen, Fortnite. Your game is super trash. Yeah, your game is super ass. And this was a gas. Yeah, your game is super trash. Here's what you can. Wait. 7.40 balance adjustments. Fortnite community. Planes will no longer be able to smash through structures. Zipline. Fall damage. Rocket. Oh my god. Yeah, Fortnite fixed their game. Yeah, they made it way less gay. Hell yeah, Fortnite fixed their game. They made it a lot better now. At least they didn't touch the jug. Also, I'm just kidding. Fortnite's still poo-poo.